नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ दिलेश धाकर तेलवणे, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस लाइव सेशन. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द सेशन विल डू विद द ओमकार्स, थ्री ओमकार्स टुगेदर एंड देन विल चैंट अ प्रेयर एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स आई स्टार्ट द सेशन. क्लोज योर आईज, इनहेल. सहनाववतु, सहनौ भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः. योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचा मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन, योपाकरोत्तं प्रवरं मुनीनां, पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि, पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि. कीप योर आईज क्लोज्ड. Focus on your breathing. Observe your breath. Be aware of your breathing. Observe the outgoing and the incoming air passing from your both nostrils. Experience the beautiful touch of the air going into your nostril and coming away from your nostrils. Bring the beautiful smile on your face. With that smile only, gently open your eyes. Okay friends, welcome you all for this to understand the what is Super 5 Yogi and Yogini program. So yes, I'm going to talk about this Super 5 Yoga and Yogini program. Before that, let us understand first what is yoga and then we can understand the details of this yoga. So friends, yoga means about joining. In a simple word, it is said as yujyate anena iti yogaha, which brings the things together, which binds the things together, is called yoga. If you take the example of this, if we took two bones are firmly joined. Why this able to join? If the joint is good, is firm, then this bone will be correctly aligned. When you take any paper, when we try to stick the paper with the glue, if the glue is a very good adhesive, then these papers or two objects can be very well joined. So friends, yoga is like that only. It is a medium, it is a philosophy, it is a science, you call it, which brings the things together. Now, which are the things it brings together? It brings the alignment of our body parts, which includes our spinal, our bones alignment. All this alignment is done with the help of yoga, because of which we able to walk very nicely. We can run, we can jog, we can sit comfortably, even at the age grows. What next it binds together? It brings together all the systems which are there in our body, all the nine systems. All these nine systems are joined together with the help of yoga. So yoga helps to bring the harmonious relationship between all the nine systems of our body. Now further, what it joins, what is yoga more is all about? Yoga is a medium, is a technique, is a science developed to work on a breathing pattern. Now how breathing is very important for all of us, let us understand with the example. How our mind influences our breathing. When we are get very much agitated, when the lot of agitations is there, when we get angry on a person, our breathing rate automatically increases. When we are in happy mode or a little stressed, the breathing rate automatically increases. But when we depressed or when we go into sleeping position, our breathing rate decreases. It means what, friends? The emotions, the mind influences our breathing. If the breathing gets disturbed, the body gets disturbed. When I'm angry, my breathing rate increases, and when the person on which I am angry, if the person comes in front of my eyes, what I will do? I may slap him a person. Why this is done in the mind? Who has instructed my hand to slap a person is the mind. Correct? So, mind influences our breathing. Breathing influences our body to react. This is the yoga. So, yoga helps to control our pranayama, control our breathing. Yoga helps to control the mind. Mana prashamana upaya yoga itya vidyate. So, friends, yoga is a joining of the thing. It brings the body, mind together. It helps a mind to get balanced when the thoughts pattern comes or they aroused in our mind. Yoga helps to connect and to join together body, breathing, mind and your intellect. Your intellect is the important factor. If you be joined, if you tuned yourself with your intellect, you will not have much suffering. The best example is when you wake up in the morning. So when you wake up in the morning, what happens? The alarm bells and we say, let's have 5 minutes. Intellect has told you, alarm has been belled, so now you wake up. But we say, no, let me stay over there 5 minutes more. Who tells you? The mind. If the mind follows the intellect, we can do the right things. But if it does not obey, gulab jamun, eating gulab jamun, more gulab jamun will make you diabetes. Or it may increase the fat in your body. One gulab jamun is fine. But I need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 15. Who tells you to eat so much amount of gulab jamun? Is the mind. Is the emotions are there. The desire is there. So all this is controlled by the yoga. So yoga helps to bind together, to bring together your body, your mind, your intellect, and plus bringing them together and they absorb into the silence. There is anandamaya kosha, we get a real happiness. We know the eating thali, we have a lot of stuffs are available, it's kept in the thali, the dish. The food is a test. When we have a thali comprised of the sweet food, the sour, all those five tasty foods, we feel very much satisfied. In a similar manner, yoga brings such a union of these different things under one plate, and when we have this digest, that is the yoga. So friends, now time has come to learn and understand this yoga in deeper sense. The weight loss, stress, hypertension, diabetes, all these issues are there. All these issues are going to be solved with the help of yoga. These are just a byproduct. But those who want a real understanding of the yoga, true essence of the yoga, they have to go a little more deeper. And for that purpose, friends, I have created this Super 5 Yoga and Yogini program. This Super 5 Yoga, Yogis and Yogini program is a group comprised of only 5 people, no more individuals. So what is there in the program? Let us understand that. This program is devised under 2 things. One is the self-practice. Second is the knowledge. So what comes under the self-practice? Under this we are going to learn all the asanas in step-by-step progressive manner from beginners to advanced level. We are going to learn the pranayama practice, which is known as Ashtakumbhakas. With Kumbhakas we are going to practice again from basic to advanced level. The step-by-step guidance will be provided to you. Individual attention mind will be there on each and every breath work, how to increase, because pranayama is very risky. Pranayama adi yuktena sarva roga kshamaveta ayukta bhyasa yogena sarva roga samudbhavah, which means if you do pranayama with correct technique, correct practice, all diseases will go away. You will be free from the diseases and other kind of ailment. But if you do it in a wrong way, you are going to invite all those diseases. And that is why, friends, pranayama has to be done under the expert guidance. I have a more than 10 years experience into yoga, asana and pranayama. And I have myself a practicing Ashtakumbhakas. So I know what are the, through which techniques, through which path you have to follow. So we are going to learn this pranayama from basic to advanced stage. We are going to learn different meditation techniques. Now there are a lot of meditation techniques are available, but which is the suitable to you? How to identify which is a technique for me is a good or perfect for me? That needs analysis, that needs to practice under and guidance. And that's what we are going to learn and practice over here. So this is comprised of asanas, pranayama and meditation. Along with it, we are going to learn different styles of yoga, traditional styles. So mainly Hatha Yoga and Ashtanga series, which is a more intensive series. We are going to learn primary as well as intermediate series. So all this is comprised under, this comes under the self-practice. Now what I am going to learn under this knowledge thing, in this you are going to learn the Patanjali Yoga Darshan, which is the master book of yoga, from where the knowledge of yoga has been taken. So in this we are going to learn the Patanjali Yoga Sutra, there are 196 sutras. It's a very beautifully Maharshi Patanjali has changed the sutras one after the another, where we are going to dive in a deeper knowledge of yoga, what written the scriptures and this text, and how it is practically we can able to gain the benefits. So here we are going to have a real evaluation of this. So Patanjali Yoga Darshan, Bhagavad Gita we are going to learn, plus the selected shlokas of the Hatha Pradipika, Gheran Sahita, all this we are going to learn, so that we able to dive deeper into this science. So friends, so this is how this program is devised, in based on these 2 pillars. The one is a self-practice, another is a knowledge. And it is only for those people, those who have really from inside to learn a real essence of yoga. To learn and practice it on daily basis and to imbibe the values and the benefits mentioned in the text, to practically imbibe in our daily life. So those who are serious people, those only should apply for this program. Those who want to join, those who want to do the yoga with me but could not fit into this program can still do, because there is a regular classes which I took on daily basis. You can join that program. That's a 1 hour class. That's a other general regular class. There I am there with you to guide you. But this program is exclusively only for the 5 yogis and yoginis, those who want to dive in a deeper ocean of yoga. So, friends, what is the eligibility for this? It's a very simple, there is no much requirement. The first thing is you should have passion to learn yoga on daily basis. You should commit to do it on a daily basis. Consistency is required. Plus, that's the eligibility and the age factor. The minimum age is 14 is required, so that above 14 age, anyone can apply for this program. How to apply for this program? So for this, you have to make a video because it's a Super 5 program where I'm very much particular about selecting those people. So there is a selection criteria is being put it. So what is the selection criteria for this? You have to shoot a video of yours. It could be 30 second to as much minimum maximum you want to take the length. Why you want to do this Super 5 program? That's it. That you have to mention the reason. Plus your postures, two photos of yours in any posture, any asanas, not required advance. There is no extra marks for the advanced postures. No. Any two postures you like, send me that. And plus, whether you are interested for monthly program or yearly program. Because friends, this Super 5 program is for two batches is created. One is the yearly program. Another is a monthly, because it's a monthly basis progressive level we are going to have this program. So yearly program, as told to you, it's a comprise of whole is with me. Monthly program is a level one. The sum of the portion has been taken of the yearly program, which is mixed up, which is integrated into the level one or monthly program. So you can opt either for the monthly. Those who want to really go into dive and have commitment of 1 year with me, they should only go for the yearly program. Others can go for the monthly program. And afterward, if the interest generates, they can opt for the yearly program. So you have to mention in that video, once you send the video to me, whether you're interested for monthly or yearly. Where to send? My number is there, 8355845030. This is my WhatsApp number. Send me on WhatsApp because I am very late to pick up the calls. So basically the best way to send me WhatsApp, or you can send me a text message also. Again, I am repeating, my number is 8355845030. Those who still not got my number, my Insta account is there. You can message me in personal, or you can message me in my message box. So I will be connected with you through my message box on the Instagram. Or you can post, my flyer is there, my post of this program I have mentioned in the feed, my poster. In the comment section also you can show your interest, so I can connect with you in personal and provide you details. So those who want to interested, those who want to participate in this program, what they should do, first send your video, two posters, and whether you're interested for monthly program or yearly program. Okay friends, so after that I'll give you, after that there is, after going through your videos, you will be called for the video interview. So I will be taking your video interview, and after that your video and plus this interview, based on which your selection will be conveyed to you. And about this program is absolutely totally online. It's not an offline program. So you can be any of the corner of the India or any corner of the world, you can join this program because it's totally online program. The fees of this program is very nominal. It's 2,500 per month. This is the fees of this program, where I will be with you all the 30 days of the month and 365 days of the year. So only passionate people, those who really want to dive into real essence of the yoga, who want to learn the yoga, only such people should apply. And others, those who have little bit not sure whether I'm prepared it not or not, they can join me with my regular classes, which is happening on a daily basis. So friend, this is what I'm wanting to talk about. Eligibility, there is no need that you should have a yoga teacher background and a yoga practitioner background. Those who are beginners, those who haven't started yoga yet, they can also be a part of this program, because here I am going to cover up everything. I am going to take you from the basic to the advanced level, to beginners having a passion to learn yoga. That is required. The commitment, seriousness is required. That's the main eligibility criteria for this program. And of course, you should have a faith in me, because the whole session, whole program is going to be under my supervision. I'm the only going to take this session. And the about fees is the same. There is no extra fees for international students. 2500 for Indians as well as the international students, those who want to enroll for this Super 5 program. And it's going to be very fun, very enjoyable, very learning and very intense session. So hope to see you all. I'm very much curious to see the first 5 yogis or yoginis will be with me. Very much interested for them, very much curious. I'm more curious than you to see my who will be my first 5 super yogis and yoginis. You just have to surrender to me. To make you super, it's on my responsibility. I'm going to take you where you want, and you will see the change in you where you are currently, and after the end of the program, you will be a totally different person. That guarantee I'm going to provide you. Okay, friends, so this is about the program which I wanted to share with you all. Hope you have got what I wanted to tell you. If you have any doubts, you can post in the comment section so I can take your doubts and queries and will answer you over here. So those who have any doubt or queries, you can post in the comment section. I can watch and I can reply over here right now. Any doubt you have, any queries you have, you can ask me. Okay, there is one has commented, I want to participate. It's very welcome to you that shown interest to join this program. So just to participate this program, you just note down my number 8355845030. This is my WhatsApp number. Save this number. If you missed out the number, you can ask me in my inbox of mine. You can send me a message. I'll reply to you. And send your video, because the admission has been started. The last date of application is 28th of June. Okay, afterwards, no application will be taken in. So it's already started. You just send your video of minimum 30 seconds of why you want to be a part of the Super 5 program. Your 2 photos of any posters of you like it. And plus, you have to mention whether you are interested for monthly program or the yearly program. That's it. Any other queries, you can ask me over here in comment section if anyone have any queries. Okay friends, so this is what is about Super 5 program. All the best to you, and hope to see you, some of you, with me on this very interesting, very unique program. First time being going to be there, the unique in the world. Nobody has tried such program. So let's see you on this my Super 5 yogis and yoginis. And we'll end up with the word Omkar. Close your eyes. Inhale. Smile on your face and gently open your eyes. Namaste, and thank you for watching me and bearing me for this time. Namaste and thank you.